All right, ready? We're gonna do this right and proper. Why are you roleplay walking? What's going on there?
I got to need my drink.
Tiptoes in my Jordan.
Tiptoeing in my Jordans. I don't know the rest of the words in my Jordans.
Bitch! What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Bendy Gaming.
It's me. It's your boy, Switch One Gaming. Back.
So, in today's episode, I'm fighting Darth Maul.
Going on to the next episode.
So.
And we sat down, we had a long, hard talk over this glass of wine right here. And we promised to bring you guys more consistent episodes of this series. I know we've been fucking around. We're back on the attack.
Back at it again. You already know.
In a galaxy not that far away.
It's actually around the corner.
But you know. Anyway, we gotta fight Darth Maul. Yeah. I'm kind of upset about this episode because I'm apparently playing as Qui-Gon Jinn, so I'm gonna spoiler. I'm gonna die.
Obi-Wan
Kenobi.
So I read last greatest. So you gotta read this episode.
All right. Ugh.
The Trade Federation army has been neutralized by Anakin Skywalker, but the battle continues in the Royal Palace. Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi have one more enemy to face. Dot dot dot.
You don't gotta read the dots. So, am I the only one who noticed that everybody in Star Wars has an unusual name? Anakin, Han, fucking Obi-Wan, Qui-Gon. What are these names?
These are actually pre-Nazi names that were found in Hitler's footage.
Oh.
After he committed suicide.
So when they said this, guys, this took place a long time ago. They actually meant it.
Yeah, you know. The Empire is just a scheme. It was actually the Reich.
It's just Germany. No. Oh. Is this canon?
Yeah, no. And I forgot what planet that was that got blown the fuck up by the Death Star.
Oh, it was Poland. Oh. Well, and this video has been taken down. Pretty sure you're gonna have to demonetize this one. So, I don't know about you, but I really hate this fucking boss.
Bitch! Oh my gosh. Nope.
Yeah.
Go away!
Oh my god. How did you die? What? Die back to back. What's happening?
Oh!
God.
Size me up now. Put my bowl cut on.
Yeah, I like how Qui-Gon Jinn is like one of the only characters that, even as a lady, he actually has a haircut. He actually has a hairstyle. He's rocking the sweet ponytail.
Oh, you mess boy.
The man bun version 3024.
Oh. Motherfucker.
Get him. Woo.
Yeah, that's what happens if you're red. If you're red, you're dead. That applies to communism and in real life. Get the money. Get the money. It's more important than anything else. All right.
Yay.
Oh
my god.
It's raining coins.
I like how they're gonna throw so much money at us, knowing damn well we're probably not gonna end up with the entire like bar filled at the top.
Oh no, we're definitely not in the helmet.
We did that in the first mission. I'm pretty sure we did it the entirety of the first episode and then never again.
Yeah, don't expect this bar to be full anytime soon.
This is not a 100% speed run. Oh, alright. Beam me up, Scotty. Get up here. Oh, alright, well. Stormtroopers! That's a spoiler right there.
Spoiler alert!
That's a spoiler. Oh, yeah.
I like the bridges.
Oh,
lift up.
Take me with you!
Oh. Okay, well, it's time to go.
Alright, we gotta walk down the hallway with death and despair.
Hey, boy, I'm coming.
Hit him!
Like grass.
Okay. My one true weakness. Parkour! I'm surprised we did that. On our practice attempt of this fucking mission, because we had to do practice attempts, we failed on this part like 17,000 fucking times.
Wow. Flawless that.
I'm surprised. Look at us. Alright, now whatever
Yay.
You do, don't fuck this jump up.
Damn it!
And you did it! And you did it anyway! Watch out, master. Okay, I didn't even plan to die there. Where am I? Alright, well, apparently you gotta fight this battle one-on-one. I just got sucked into the Doom Dimension, apparently. He's trying to take our money.
Roger.
Oh, my house
going deep on here.
Roger.
What are they talking into? Where are they pulling in and out?
They are the radios.
That's is that cannon mode right there?
Oh, speaking of that, they got the little robot announcer separate.
Oh yeah, the tactical droid.
Yeah.
By the way, if you didn't know, ladies and gentlemen, this video is actually sponsored by EA's Battlefront 2.
Be prepared for that November or whenever the fuck it comes out.
Yeah, whenever. If you pre-order now, you're trying to take some dumb stuff. That'll probably be free in like 4 months anyway.
I'm coming for you, boy!
Get the yellow one! That reason? Could that be because of
No, because you're not alive yet. Oh shit.
Oh hell. He's got the jets!
Yeah, I'ma just.
Oh.
I knew I was dead as soon as I was dead. Whatever the fuck. Blast him. I don't know.
I can blast him.
Yeah!
Like, oh my god. Got him!
Step on the button. Now make the jump.
Bring it on!
One more jump.
Ooh, synchronized. Come here,
boy.
I think I'm in midair.
He keeps running. Stop running. This is why I hate boss battles. They always run.
So, am I the only one who wonders what the hell the point of these are? What is the practical use of these?
I don't believe it.
Alright, hold on, we gotta do a synchronotron. Yum, yum.
Come here, boy! Oh my gosh.
Get him!
Oh my god.
Oh! It's an ambush! Oh! Come on, you're not supposed to fall into the head.
Hey, get on the thing!
Oh my god, you're the parkour master! He keeps coming over here. He really doesn't want us to pull his leader. He's got
come
the thing.
Come on, man, that's my brick.
We gotta kill him. He's got the shiny.
No, dude, hold on, wait. Smack
him. I don't know. I did something. He's got the shiny. We have to go get the shiny.
You gotta get this shiny first. Jump on. Do it again.
I'm stuck.
Oh, shit.
Is that a pot?
He's chucking pots. Got him.
Get off my Padawan like this.
Damn. Oh shit.
No!
I'm turning up the juice now. He's coming with the sauce. Oh, two backflips. Oh, he's angry. Oh, backflip. What the
damn,
fuck?
Damn.
Kick my shit down there, man. Come on.
Damn.
Slumish. Slumish.
Dead as fuck.
Yeah!
Oh. The big ass X's.
I'm dead. R.I.P.
He was actually Canadian.
Oh, damn. Oh, then he deserved to die.
The Phantom Menace! Achievement unlocked!
We did it! We built us a bench.
Oh. That's what it looks like.
It's a bench.
I want to play as Mace Windu. Come on. Finish the story.
I'm pretty sure you only get to play as him for like 1 second and you get immediately thrown out a window. Oh shit. Damn.
Hey.
Doom Mabasa.
Doom Mabasa? What? Wait a minute.
Shit.
Why the fuck that little pig get a medal? You know what I don't get? He got with her, right? But he's like 10. And in this, he's like 16.
Age don't matter, it's just a number.
I know it's space and all, but you know.
See, you know. In their time, 10 and 16 is like 14 and 15. You know. You gotta be
hey,
like
look,
40
it's
billion
Nicholas
to be
and
like
Carl,
considered
Nicholas
old.
Jabrowski and Carl Lloyd. We made this game.
On to the next episode. Come on, what are you doing?
This is about to be a double feature. We don't even care. We don't care about those people.
Oh, he's still watching the cutscenes and shit.
Oh, yeah.
Thinking. What other player?
Alright, well, technical difficulties right
there.
Put
your audio
back. My audio.
Just make sure.
Oh, what's he doing?
Rejoin.
Alright, technical difficulties there.
Yeah, episode 2, Attack of the Clones,
of
my
dude. That's a clone.
Bounder on it for sure.
Go ahead. Why do I got. Alright, fine. Episode 2, Attack of the Clones. Bounty Hunter Pursuit. The Galactic Republic plunges ever deeper into crisis. Count Dooku leads a separatist movement which threatens the future of the Republic. On the glittering city planet of Coruscant, Obi-Wan Kenobi and Anakin Skywalker guard Senator Padme Amidala as mysterious assassins move against her. Dot. Ooh, four dots. That's how you know she's getting attention.
Uh-oh. This freaking gets sniped.
I like how Obi-Wan is like, what the fuck is he doing? Damn, R2 will stop him. Let me get them. Oh no!
Wait a minute.
That doesn't. Whoa!
He said, "Hey, boy, what you doing?"
Oh shit! Come on! I like how these are two-seater vehicles.
These missions.
But we're in different ones.
Awesome. Okay, I'm blue. You're green.
All right, I don't know how to drive, Anakin.
I'm trying.
Oh god, that iconic sound.
I got a power.
Calm down. That's what you do on these missions. Just constantly use.
You just pull an X, man. X swerve.
I don't remember.
But if it's a Lego game,
no!
Everything is 100% canon.
Oh, I hate this part, man.
Oh, is this the part I'm thinking of? Oh, yeah.
You gotta, like, blow some stuff up the old way.
Oh, torpedo on. Oh, there we go. Got him.
Oh, you got him.
The little balls in the middle. You gotta throw him at the
what?
Shot. Got him, coach. You know,
wait,
he could've just,
run.
Like...
Oh, I hit the wall.
He could've just, like, left. Why did he just sit there and watch us break the bridge?
Honestly. Not smart. Like, can't get doing it. Like, have high speed. I hit a wall.
I like how we're, like, we're taking this one guy to shoot up the entire fucking thing.
Oh, okay, that's not gonna help.
As you can see, it's 100%. This is 100%.
Oh yeah.
Percent completion. Bro, we might die. We're actually trying to play Star Wars competitive.
Oh, he's on a racist!
Oh, not a mess, man.
How is that pistol so fucking accurate?
I don't get it. You watch too many warnings.
So I never understood. I know it's like an alien, right? I guess first looking at they look like an alien, right? Is this a guy or a girl? What's the one of those guys? Alright. That's a... Yeah, that's it. Face is weird, bro.
Gotta flip over. Gotta flip over the flips. Get the dips. After you get the dips. Get the ships.
Is this relationship advice right here?
When you get your ships, you flip it. Yeah.
Very descriptive. You gotta take the balls. You gotta take the balls and you gotta shoot them into the pony just. Oh, there's so much money! We gotta get the pony just. So by this logic, by the logic of this mission, there's just like random invincible gates and torpedoes chilling around the city.
Yes! Can I shoot this dude out the sky now?
Yes. Why am I? Oh.
The health bar is up.
That means we can kill him. Oh, damn, that was easy. He said, "Oh shit!" Damn, bro. How are you not dead? Oh, well, not
damn.
Dead.
Man, Django was a gangster.
Man, don't know. We won't say, what the fuck?
Django said, nope.
Hell no.
Oh, man, Django, gangster.
Man, Django said, hey, what are you, where are you going?
Who came out of the jungle was like, boom.
Man, Django had the futuristic blowgun. Damn, One Piece? What the fuck?
No copyright intended.
Oh, goddamn. Alright. One more part?
Yeah, one more part for the day, boy.
Oh, is this the one where he goes into the, yeah, it is one where he goes into, like, the diner.
Chapter.
Alright, go ahead.
Chapter 2.
Oh, going to customs.
Cover. Discovery shit. As separatist activity continues to destabilize the galaxy, Obi-Wan Kenobi investigates the attempted assassination of Senator Padme Amidala. With his skip droid R4P17, the Jedi Knight tracks the source of a poison dart to the remote world of
Kenobi.
Do you guys see them flying shits now? Was that?
Yeah.
Nah, yeah,
right.
I think it is.
Fucking.
Oh, come on, we skipped my man's Drax diner? What the fuck? Man's Drax. Had the diner.
Oh, boy.
Why the fuck is it always raining on Kamino? Like, all the time. I get it, you're a water world, but bro.
Damn!
Oh, God. These long neck motherfuckers.
Hey, Carl, that's racist.
Aha!
This is fucking bullshit.
Yeah, droids are awesome. You're welcome.
Damn, we ain't get no thank you or nothing. Big lanky ass.
Don't you get to play on like one of these maps in the original Battle Monkey?
I don't know, but speaking of Battle episode is once again sponsored by EA Star Wars.
Copy a battle. I'll promote the hell out of the game. The head director of EA.
I'm stuck.
Shit, niggas did.
No! Remember me! Oh, no, not. You ain't gonna wipe your feet or nothing? What the fuck, Obi? I like how these games are somewhat kind of awkward because there's no voice acting.
But you make up your own voice acting. Yeah. That's 10 times better.
That's part of the fun.
Come on. Where's Baby Boba? Hey.
We did it. We're gods. The hell is this?
Oh, these are clones.
Oh, the iconic shot.
Yes!
Squad! And that's it. And we won't see them for another entire episode.
Hey, don't they all sound like little embryos or some shit like that?
Yeah, and they like age really quickly.
Then they get fucked up.
They're all clones. so like, when you see one die, it's pretty much like seeing you just saw yourself die. Because they're all technically them, so. Topsy turvy world.
Okay, what's in here, buddy?
Hold on, there was a Jiffy Man back there. Oh. Oh yeah, with the blue.
Boba got that dirty ass green.
Oh, pop Boba like that.
He come here, boy.
That fat ass bomb and shit.
Django got big ass head.
So where the fuck did Boba go? Oh my god. I got.
Boba got out of there. He's in the ship.
How the fuck you get back to the ship that fast?
He told Boba, dang! He told him to wait in the car.
Wait in the car. Damn, what the fuck was all that
money? It's not trying to let me double jump.
Just fly like me. What the hell? Can't fly.
Can't fly.
Droid. Oh boy. Watch a master handle this. Oh shit. God. Oh, here we go. Watch a master handle.
Oh.
You're losing so much money.
We can't pay rent. Oh, I skipped one. Get that. Nick, you got the easiest job in the game. That's cheating. What? No, you gotta fly over there. Go over there, Nick.
Alright, hold on.
Go fly!
Why? What the fuck? I had technical difficulty, bro.
I did. Stand the bridge, thank you.
I had technical difficulties. I accidentally kicked my microphone.
What?
Oh, here we go. Yeah.
Let's get a pop.
Don't worry about
it. Come here, boy!
We're gonna get him, coach. Oh. But first we must walk him down.
Stop letting him run.
Just throw your...
Didn't they use our Jango?
That's not even me in the picture, what the hell?
Hey boy. Oh my gosh.
Man, just shoot him with a blow dart. Look, so there's only one way to get into that room. So how the hell did Boba get in? Alright, you handle him.
Oh shit.
Oh, I gotta turn on the AA gun.
Yo, my man's Boba is flying a ship at like 8.
He's flying the sickly one. The most offensively named ship in the entire game.
Django, you got some.
Got
John is good. I don't really hear nothing about that. Django, you dying today. I got a little. You like this? Doing. Ow!
Man.
Hey, don't walk from me. I'll poke you. Hey!
Where are you going?
Throw me at him. I broke the game. No, wait. I didn't mean to literally. I broke the game. Oh, never mind. Okay. Alright. He just wanted to do a little jog before he died. Alright, you should be fucking.
Obi-Wan should have died.
The hell am I doing? I can follow. Damn, Tom Brady? They went to Spaghetti World. I'm getting this motherfucker.
Alright, boys and girls. Well, after lots of exercise and lots of loss of currency and lots of technical difficulties.
Damn,
and,
3%.
some a lousy 3% of studs.
This is like the easiest mission in the fucking game.
Ah.
God damn it.
Got a brick.
Hey.
And,
Lamau. We did it. We're the greatest.
Yeah.
So as always, if you enjoyed the episode, make sure you leave a like. If you haven't already, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Check out my man CJ if you're watching my video. Check out me if you're watching his video. And as always,
be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe.
Be with you.
Oh, a disco ball!
Oh, shit.